don't want to overstay my welcome.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did you have a bad dream? Don't worry, you'll feel much better in the morning, and I promise to take you straight home.
Okay.
Okay, vamos a ver cómo hacemos esto.
Please don't let her hear me again.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Y lo siento, ni pollas, me estás echando a los perros, literalmente. Vale, da igual por dónde pille.
Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing.
Okay.
You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in. So there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6. Wall Market. A real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing. which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
Now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Walmart began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Want to see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Because I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Walmart. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid.
¿No puedo ir al mercado muro? ¿Pero yo quiero ir al mercado muro? Vale, el mapa sí que está hecho.
It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
Let's do this. It's on now. That's that.
Voy a ver cuánto hace. Aún me sigue rentando más la espada clásica. Vale, ahora me renta más. La de hierro. sería un 28. Vale.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Let's get this over with. Nothing to it. What's that?
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think?
Mientras no se encienda, me parece chulísimo.
Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this. Here's an idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after. What did I tell ya? You did it!
Yeah.
All right, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Stop! Oh.
Did we pick it up?
Here we go.
Hey. I wonder if someone blocked it off because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
You're tough.
That's supposed to be a compliment.
Depende a quien le preguntes.
Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
I got your number.
Spinning.
No, no.
That's it. Let's do this.
One more shot.
See ya. You're done. That's that.